ഇന്ത്യൻ ലൈബ്രറി അസോസിയേഷൻ ഐ എൽ എ. The year 1933 happens to be the most significant year in the history of library and information science in India. It was September 13, 1933 when Indian Library Association was formally formed at the first All India Library Conference at Calcutta. It is a registered society with headquarters now located at Delhi. The Indian Library Association is a premier association committed to the cause of library movement and development. The Indian Library Association is the national association which represents those who work in or advocate for Indian libraries. ILA members work in college, university, public, special, that is corporate, non-profit and government, and school libraries. The three components, namely the council, the executive committee and the sectional committees, are responsible for policy making and the execution of the programs of ILA. Objectives. The broad objectives of the association at the time of its inception were defined as furtherance of the library movement in India, promotion of the training of librarians and improvement of the status of librarians. ILA office. The office of ILA was housed in the Imperial Library at Calcutta for the initial 12 years since 1933. It was shifted to Delhi in 1946 and remained in the University of Delhi till September 1953. Thereafter, it shifted back to Calcutta. In August 1964, the office moved to Delhi again and was housed in the building of Delhi Public Library. An extraordinary general body meeting held on May 24, 1970 made a change in the constitution to make Delhi as the permanent headquarters of the association. Now, the office of the association is housed in its own one-room flat located in a commercial building in North Delhi, which was purchased way back in 1978. The office was finally moved to the present building in April 1982. Type of membership. Patron, life member, library association member, institution member, ordinary member, overseas individuals, individual from SAARC member countries excluding India, institutional member from SAARC countries excluding India, institutional member from foreign countries excluding SAARC. ILA activities. Conferences, seminars and meetings. An All India Library Conference is held every year at some place in the country. The host institution is either a university, an institution or a local library association. A national seminar on one or more themes of importance and relevance is a part of the program of the All India Library Conference. In addition, national seminars on themes of topical interest are also held from time to time. The association arranges lectures, roundtable discussions, etc., mostly in Delhi. A study circle meeting is held regularly once a month at Delhi for discussing technical subjects. It associates itself with libraries, other library associations, institutions, etc., and the programs generally organized during the National Library Week in November each year. Publications. The association brings out a quarterly journal entitled Journal of Indian Library Association as an official organ and a vehicle for publishing learned articles contributed by professionals in the library and information science field. Another publication, ILA Newsletter, a monthly, keeps ILA members abreast with activities of the ILA and news and activities of the library profession in the country. Since 1978, the association has been publishing regularly the proceedings of the All Indian Library Conference, which includes the seminar papers discussed at the meeting. JILA. The Journal of Indian Library Association, that is JILA, is an official organ of Indian Library Association. This journal covers all different aspects of library and information science. JILA, as an official organ of ILA, started since 1965. The journal is issued as a quarterly publication. JILA is a peer-reviewed journal that publishes the high-quality research articles on the subject. JILA has been included in the list of UGC-approved journals. Awards. ILA has instituted many awards for encouraging excellence in the professional practices, such as ILA Kaula Best Librarian Award, ILA Vendanayake Fellowship, ILA C.D. Sharma Award, ILA A.G. Varghese Award, ILA Dr. K. Padma Umapathi and Dr. S.K. Umapathi Fellowship in Library and Information Science, ILA Dr. L.M. Padhyappas University Library Award, ILA A.G. Motiwale Award, and ILA Gidwani Deshpande Best Academic Librarian Award. ILA Kaula Best Librarian Award. The award, instituted by Professor P.N. Kaula Endowment for Library and Information Science, Guntur, is for the professionals in the field of LIS in India. ILA Dr. L.M. Padhya Best University Library Award. The award, instituted by Mrs. Kanda Ben L. Padhya in memory of her late husband Dr. L.M. Padhya, who had retired as university librarian from Srimati Hansa Mehta Library, Maharaja Sayajirao University of Baroda, Gujarat. ILA Gidwani Deshpande Best Academic Librarian Award. The award, instituted by Professor K. Navalani, former professor and head, Department of Library and Information Science, Punjabi University, Patiala, is for the professional in the field of academic libraries in India. ILA Vendanayake Fellowship. The ILA Vendanayake Fellowship was instituted by Mrs. V.K. Sundaram, formerly reader, DLIS, University of Delhi. The award is to be given to a candidate who has secured highest percentage of mark in the qualifying examination, on the basis of which the candidate has been admitted to the BLIT SC course in the University of Delhi. ILA Dr. K. Padma Umapathi and K. Umapathi Fellowship in Library and Information Science. Five fellowships worth ₹2,000 each are to be awarded annually out of the accrued interest on certain sum of deposit with ILA. The money has been donated by Dr. K.S. Umapathi, former Professor of Library and Information Science and Librarian of the Bangalore University. These fellowships are given to the students doing MLIC from a recognized university. ILA C.D. Sharma Award. The award is meant for the author of the best paper written and presented during the conference of ILA. The award was instituted by Mrs. Kamala Sharma, wife of Dr. C.D. Sharma. The award will be announced at the time of All India Library Conference. It consists of presentation of books worth ₹1,000. ILA A.G. Motiwale Award. The award is meant for the young author of the best paper written and presented during the conference of ILA. Author must be below the age of 40 years. The award was instituted by Mrs. Sushila Motiwale, wife of late Dr. A.G. Motiwale. The award will be announced at the time of All India Library Conference. It consists of cash award of ₹500. ILA P.V. Varghese Award. The award has been instituted by Sri P.V. Varghese and is meant to be given to the author of the best paper published in Journal of ILA. The award will be given at the time of the conference. It consists of cash award of ₹500.